Everyone, they call me Mentor, and together with Chandran, Borhan, Jolie, and Elena, we're going to help you learn English the fun way. So stick around and let's get started.
Chandran,
where have you been?
I've been waiting here for you for over half an hour.
Half an hour? It could have not been that long.
Yes, Chandran. Believe me, we agreed to meet you at 3. But look at the time now.
I'm sorry for being late, Borhan. I had to be a washer and at homework as well.
Washer? What do you mean, Chandran?
To cut a long story short, I had to help my mother with the housework.
Wow, you're a very good son. I guess you meant you had to help your mom do the washing.
Yes, Borhan. After that, I was trying to read a book for literature class next week. I had read the book over and over again, but still can't seem to understand it.
You mean this one?
Ah! Please put it away. If I see that book again, I'll scream and very loudly too.
Hey, dude, don't get all worked out. It is an interesting book. Come on, I'll help you if you like. After all, a friend in need is a friend indeed, right?
Yeah, thanks, Borhan. You're my one true friend. My English is so broke. And just think of all the money my parents will save on tuition fees.
Broke? You mean you speak in broken English, Chandran? You don't get all worked out. It is an interesting book. Come on, I'll help you if you like. After all, a friend in need is a friend indeed, right?
A friend in need is a friend indeed means someone who helps one when one needs help is a true friend.
I'm sorry for being late, Borhan. I had to be a washer and at homework as well.
Washer? What do you mean, Chandran?
Washer. Informal word for a washing machine.
My English is so broke. And just think of all the money my parents will save on tuition fees.
Broke? You mean you speak in broken English, Chandran?
Broke. To indicate when one hasn't got any money. Speak in broken English. To speak not very fluent English.
Back before midnight, when we shall send for the police.
I actually quite like reading this book, but I wish I didn't have to study it.
Don't think of it as studying. Just read it as you would an ordinary novel.
Borhan, what is the meaning of this word, Z-E-S-T?
Oh, you mean zest?
Yes. Why? Did I say something wrong?
Excuse me, I couldn't help overhearing your conversation just now.
Yes, how may we help you?
Oh, nothing really. We were sitting over there and heard you and your friend talking. Oh, by the way, my name's Alina.
And I'm Jolly.
Hi, Alina. Hi, Jolly.
Do you know why your friend was a little confused when you spelled the word zest as Z-E-S-T?
No.
Well, the correct way to spell it would be Z-E-S-T. Z is the American way of pronouncing the letter Z. And in Malaysia, we use British pronunciations.
Hey, thanks for reminding me. No wonder I had Borhan confused for a moment. Which school do you both go to?
The same school as the both of you. I've seen two of you at school. I'm new, so you might not have noticed me. My parents and I have just moved to KL from Ipoh. I think KL is a very beautiful place.
I'm from Sarawak. It's a really scenic place.
Oh, so you're both new in town, huh? My name is Chandran, and this is my intelligent, hardworking friend, Borhan.
Hi.
You two made any new friends yet?
Well, we're hoping that slowly but surely we'll make some good friends here.
Do you know why your friend was a little confused when you spelled the word zest as Z-E-S-T?
Zest means exciting or enjoyable.
My parents and I have just moved to KL from Ipoh. I think KL is a very beautiful place.
I'm from Sarawak. It's a really scenic place.
Scenic. To describe beautiful natural scenery.
You two made any new friends yet?
Well, we're hoping that slowly but surely we'll make some good friends here.
Slowly but surely. To perform an act slowly but with definite progress.
Hello, Ali, Borhan.
You want me to help you with your homework, Andrew?
Yes, of course, Borhan. But we have two new friends. Where are your manners, Borhan?
The correct expression is, where are your manners, Chandran?
Borhan and I know each other for up 10 years. He and I grew in the same kampong and have been friends since primary school.
I had to leave some of my good friends behind when we moved to KL.
So, it must be quite difficult for both of you to have a start all over again with new friends in a big city.
Well, it was at first. Kuching is not as busy or crowded as KL. It's a little quieter, but I've adapted quite well. It's quite strange living in a place where you don't know anyone. In Ipoh, I knew all my neighbours. We still keep in touch through email. You know what they say, absence makes the heart grow fonder.
You're so right, Jolly. Ever since I left Kuching, my friends have been writing to me every day. It's like they miss me more now.
I see. That's how you two spend your spare time, huh?
Oh, that and catching up with our homework.
Like reading this?
Yeah.
Hello, Ali, Borhan.
You want me to help you with your homework, Andrew?
Yes, of course, Borhan. But we have two new friends. Where are your manners, Borhan?
The correct expression is, where are your manners, Chandran?
Manners refers to polite behavior.
Borhan and I know each other for up 10 years. He and I grew in the same kampong and have been friends since primary school.
Umpteen. To describe a large number.
Well, it was at first. Kuching is not as busy or crowded as KL. It's a little quieter, but I've adapted quite well.
Quiet. When Alina says Kuching is quieter than KL, she means Kuching is less noisy and not as busy as KL. Adapted. To describe how Alina has adjusted to a new environment.
So, do you like the school's computer club? Borhan and I come here to use the computer and do our homework.
It's the first time we've been here. Looks pretty cool.
Are you leaving already?
Yes, I have something to do. I'll see you later.
Oh dear, how will I finish my homework? I don't know what did I say to him. He's being funny.
I'll help you out with your English homework. It's my favorite subject.
Yes, Chandran. Jolly is good in English. She helps me out too. In fact, in return, I help her with her maths. As they say, a good turn deserves another.
Like a partnership, huh?
Chandran, what's that?
Oh, that's mentor.
Oh, like someone you look up for advice?
Yeah, you got the picture, Alina.
Maybe mentor can tell us why Borhan is behaving so moody just now.
Great idea, Jolie. I would like to know why my friend is behaving so mysteriously.
And after that, we can do our homework.
Yeah.